guys, I got a review on a U controller by Behringer. It's a USB interface. It has two inputs and two outputs. They're RCA, red and white. They have a monitor switch over here. Down here, you have a fiber optic cable, which will go in here. And then over here, you have your volume control and headphones, and a little light when the USB works. So it's a great controller. And how I hook it up is I take the line out from the mixer and I put in the RCA cables to line out here. You can also do it by putting the main out onto here, have them switch over to RCA cables. There's an input and an output. So I only use the input. I'm going to use that for the output. That's basically it. It's a great controller. Nice long cable. So if you had a home studio, which this is, could be on one half the table where your laptop is or whatever, but it came in a nice wrapped up box. No software needed for this. It's great just how it is. So there's no software, it just automatically, you gotta go into the GarageBand is what I use. Into GarageBand, go to Preferences, and that's how you do it. I'll show you guys how to record. I'll do that right now. So stay tuned for that. Alright, so how I use GarageBand, and once you launch it, you're going to find the vocals right here. You can record with the vocals, but I use the podcast. So you're going to click Choose. I'm just going to save it to my desktop for right now. So let it launch. You're going to come up with this screen right here. You have the podcast track up here, and then you have the male voice, and then the female voice, and then the jingle. But I use this track right here, and then I use this for my intro. So you're going to go to Preferences. Then once you're there, you're going to go to Audio. And then Audio Output is built in, and Audio Input is built in input. But you click on this. Automatically, when you connect this, it's called CODEC. You're just going to click that, and then you're going to click yes. And then there you go. That's basically it. So once you hit record, down here, it's going to record whatever track you're on right now. And then that's basically it. You can stop that there, and then just go back over it. Gonna record whatever track you're on, right? And that's how you do it. So that's my review on the Behringer U controller, and it's a very good USB controller. So that's my review on it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. Thanks.